Greenville County deputies also need help finding two men who broke into a home in broad daylight and attacked the person inside. Happened this afternoon on Bethel Road in Simpsonville. Deputies and police dogs searched the area. They say they did not find anything. Not a lot of information about the suspects, except that they're both men.